couple of hundred meters, it was Juan Sebastian Malalo of UAE Team Emirates who sprinted for the line, forcing Peter Sagan to chase with Fernando Gaviria on his wheel. But the Colombian unable to come round Peter Sagan. Once again, he rode to victory just as he did last year at the Giro on stage 10.